Hey everybody, welcome back to the Professor's Dugout. I hope you're having a great day. Today's video, we're going to open up box number four of my case of 2021-2022 Upper Deck Series 2 Hockey, looking for those young guns. Some of you who regularly watch might be asking, where's box number three? Well, I had a problem with the video, so unfortunately I did not. Unfortunately that file has got destroyed, but to at least give you a quick summary, this is what I got. I got a clear cut for Ilya Samsonov, Benoit Olivier Gruel, Young Guns, Neil Lundqvist, Jacob Peterson, Anton Lundell, Ivan Procesov. I did get a canvas young gun for Cole Sillinger, but my big pull, a young gun for Lucas Raymond, and it looks gorgeous. There's a chance I might send that in to get slabbed. We'll see, but definitely really, really nice. So let's go ahead. Let's open this up. I'm gonna go ahead and just so that way we can keep the video going a little bit faster. Gonna pause it and kind of get everything out. And then we can go ahead and get opening. All right, got all the packs out. Let's go ahead. Let's get started. All right, that just cuts down, saves a little bit of time. All right, first one for the Blue Jackets, Gregory Hoffman. First pack, first young gun. Still have yet to pull a French young gun. You get the two canvas young guns, including, you know, my Lucas Raymond was the black canvas young gun. Just always was a very, very cool pull. From my first box of the case. Pack number two, looks like we got a Dazzler for Jordan Eberle. That's kind of cool. I actually like that with the Seattle Kraken's uniform. Oh, finally, a jersey. Joel Farabee. This is actually my first. My first jersey card. This is my sixth box. I'll have to sleeve that later. I don't have any 75s on me. That's what that needs. Go do the next. All right. Canvas for Dylan Strome. Young Guns, Jake LeCision. Okay. Is that a decent one? I can't remember. I don't think so. All right, let's keep going. Two Young Guns down, one to go. Superstar, heat these. Grigon Dyshenko. Okay. Really hoping for a young gun of Moritz Seider. Superstar honor roll for Hendrik Lapierre. Jesse Ylönen, UD Portraits, some dry sidle. Peachy update, Alex Nedeljkovic. Not a bad one. Looks like he could be the Detroit's overall defense can get better. We got like one decent line and the rest is Capitals. Hendrix LaPierre. Like that one. I think this is a this is one of the ones to maybe hold long term, if I remember right. Yeah, he's only 20. Next up. Duncan Keith, peachy update. UD Canvas, Sean Monahan. All right, we're about halfway through. Coyotes, Jan Jenik. All right. Cole Sillinger, rookie from Opeachy. All right. Oh, Program of Excellence. Hey, how about that? Jason Spezza. So I think this is a case hit. If I remember right. The Canvas Program of Excellence. Or it's like 1 in 192, which means it might as well be a case hit. Very cool. Very nice. All right, we'll just throw that one over here for now. Next up, Brinson Pasichunk. Pasichnuk. Good name. From Opeachy. All right. Next young gun. What we got here for the Wild? Brandon Duhaime. Oh, and we got a Black Opeachy behind that. Black Opeachy update. Oh, a couple things here. I think the blacks are numbered, if I remember right. Are they out of a... out of 100? There we go. Philip Deneau, yep, 98 out of 100. Very nice. I'll just go ahead and sleeve that up for now. Wait till later. decide if we want to top load it. Okay, blue Opeachy update for William Eklund rookie. Okay. Last stack. Sampo Ranta. Igor Chinnikov. Still looking for one more young gun. Hopefully it is a good one. Anton Lundell. Go next one for the Kings. Hey, that's a good one. Quentin Byfield. All right, there we go. That is a good one. All right, thank you very much. So, good box. Like what I'm seeing so far on the young guns, you know, there's 50 young guns in the set, and you get in a box, you get 72 young guns. So you should be able to complete the set in a case. French variation. Yep, there we go. French variation. Chris Drieger, goalie for the Seattle Kraken. I'm actually going to sleeve that up. All right, last pack. Let's see what we get in for an insert, and then we can recap our young guns. It's canvas for John Gibson. All right, there we go. Good stuff overall. All right. So good box. Got the rookie threads of Joel Farabee. Just player worn, not game used. A really cool canvas program of excellence for Jason Spezza. Very nice. Definitely happy about that one. Liked watching him when I was younger. And our young guns, in no particular order except for the best one, which we'll save for last. Hendrix Lapierre, Jan Jenik, Brandon Duhaime, Gregory Hoffman, Jake Lachizen. I'm actually interested in see how he develops. And the big one, Quentin Byfield for the LA Kings. Bang, big one. All right, so there you have it, folks. That's this box number 4. But we are definitely off and running on our young guns. Got two big ones with Lucas Raymond and Quentin Byfield, plus several of the kind of like the second tier ones already. So, how do you feel about, you know, how do you feel this box was? Are you going after the Young Guns set? Feel free to leave a comment below. Go ahead, hit that like and subscribe button right down there. Thanks for watching, everybody. Continue to stay safe out there. And I will see you later.